That's an unusual one. What Mr. Scamander fears above everything else is
having to work in an office.
Who are you?
Mr. Scamander, are you up?